Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist. If you're running a fever in pregnancy, there could be different scenarios. If it is a normal viral fever, which generally affects most of us, then the fever itself does not cause harm to the pregnancy because the body has immunity against the viruses. And generally the body fights off. So in that case, the baby will not be actually, you know, harmed by that fever instantly, specifically if it's for a short duration. But in some cases, there can be number of viruses which are very, very harmful to the pregnancy. So they can cause a lot of damage to the baby if they kind of have infection in your body and then they pass to the baby through placenta. In that case, the baby can have congenital defects. Or baby can develop symptoms of some deficiencies later, and sometimes even loss of pregnancy can happen. So actually it's very difficult to say which fever is safe and which fever is not safe. From your point of view, 2 to 3 days you can see at home with maybe 101, 102 type of fever, managing with Dolo 650 or a paracetamol. But in case it is not settling down, it is always safer to go and get checked. In case some blood tests are required, ultrasound is required, the doctor can advise admission. Run those tests and make sure that you and the baby are fine.